Today we broke the lap record here in Magny-Cours with the Civic Type R. Here we improved like 5 seconds the lap record. People call it the ultimate race car for the road, which is true. Actually it is, because it's very similar to what I'm used to drive in the race car, in the racetrack. Suits me as a racing driver, of course, and then you can also live every day with a car like this. You really have to trust the car, you have to throw it with speed, no brakes, and yeah, the sensation is quite similar. You know, there is a good front grip, you know that the car is coming around up to the apex, is biting, you know, and then when you position the car, then you have the power. I mean, there is more than 320 horsepower here, a lot of torque. The chassis is lighter than last year's, with the individual rear suspension, which helps the car to rotate. Give me confidence to throw the car into the corner with the speed I want, and I really push it for 3 full hours. I'm happy to have driven this car, because now I'm approaching a race weekend, so it's like a perfect practice.